but the first couple of hedges Bruce made were not based on crane bodies. He now admits that they were a bit of a mistake, but they are monsters.
Second one we built was on an Aveling Barford grader, made in England, and they are a piece of junk. The transmissions and the diffs and everything fly to pieces all the time. You can't get away from American stuff. Is that what you wanted to hear?
Yeah, well, why not? No, it'd be good.
Great bits of kit though, like something out of Mad Max. Brilliant.